Oh no! Oh, that's okay. 20 seconds!
Moment scenario.
Oh no!
I think I got one.
Oh, this is center. I've never seen that before.
Alright, I got a bunch of turtles. Not afraid to use it. Where's the blue guy?
Sorry.
Here we go. I'm surrounded by villains.
Woo!
I got a boomerang.
Oh,
I'm out. Back!
What?
No. I guess you have a couple more than one chance.
I guess if you lose all your balloons, you do get to come back. Survived.
Yes.
Nice job, everybody.
Yay. That was a clear victory, no doubt about that.
Woo. That was intense, though.
Wait, when did you get the Nintendo games?
I got them today, just now. What else did I get?
How'd you find out you can get it?
It just popped up. It popped up as an option for downloads.
What?
Look at this. Jelly Boy?
Stop.
I never even heard of him. Oh, they got the old school Mario Kart.
It was free.
Free.
These are...
Donkey Kong 3!
I only had like a handful of games when I was little.
Look at all these. I never heard of almost any of these. Donkey Kong Country 2!
Oh. My. God.
Donkey Kong Country! Is that the one you played?
Which yes.
One? Yeah.
I loved that
you
game.
You finally beat it, maybe.
Oh, I've beaten it.
Oh, really?
Nice. Yeah. I played it a lot when I was in sixth grade. I had it in my room. And then eighth grade, I beat it.
Look at this.
I made a friend that also used to play it. And it was so weird. Like, wait, maybe it was seventh grade that I was like, yeah, I used to play it a long time ago. But it was just like a year ago. It was like the year previous.
Oh, really?
Yeah. It was the previous year. But I was like, oh, yeah, when I was little, I played it. But it was honestly like the year before.
I was tiny.
Yeah.
Before I was a woman.
Basically. And then I played Bubble Bobble when I was in fifth grade. And then... when I was a sophomore in high school, I made a friend that used to play it, and then we beat it. So I had two experiences. They were boyfriends. Is that weird? They were my little boyfriends. I beat these games. They helped me beat the games, finally. I'm sorry.
Why do you sound so happy when you're talking about this?
It was really satisfying to finally beat these games. I was playing them alone for so long.
That's nice. That's nice of them to help you.
Yeah.
Wait, how many boyfriends did you have?
I don't know.
Are you gonna kill lost count?
Yeah. Played a lot of video games, okay?
How many video games did I have? I had one boyfriend for each game.
Lee.
What's up?
I have to tell you something. You know what today is?
No. Sunday?
Yeah.
Fourth?
Yeah.
What?
You know what else?
No.
I just Found out it's National Cookie Day.
Is it? Let's go. We celebrate tonight.
We gotta make cookies.
All right, what kind are we making? Chocolate chip. Sugar.
I was thinking some gluten-free pumpkin cookies.
Oh. Well, that's good.
Sugar-free, too. Maple syrup.
That's good. You eat those, and I'll have the double chocolate.
Okay.
Beyond belief, Sean McNamara with us began to experience psychic abilities in his 30s.
Not that we lost clairvoyance and telepathy show us is that some part of us does extend in a non-physical manner beyond the body, beyond space and time. That's the veil, and its job is to keep us grounded in this temporary existence, so it blocks a lot of information out, including that part of ourself that is more than physical.
How do you teach other people to be psychic?
It's really about relaxation and just repetition. When people